Well, here's something that's been on my to-do list for a while.